Hello everybody, how are you all? This is Karthik Puvanam. I'm a leadership coach and author. How are you? What an absolutely amazing time amidst the woods, in between the jungle and a river fall. As you can see, there is absolutely nobody around me, completely filled with wildlife. And I've been here for a very, very long time, looking at the flow of the water, sitting here and gazing. It's a great experience. It's a fantastic experience. And I feel the more I experience this vibe, experience this connectivity, everything is very, very transforming. Yes, there are alligators and crocodiles here that chances cannot be ruled out. But those who know me know that I've been connected to wildlife, the mountains, the oceans, and I deeply have enormous respect for wildlife. And that's why Mother Nature always guards me, protects me, and I understand the language of nature with humility. Once you are humble, the nature empowers you, engages you in a very profound way, and it enriches your experience of life. This enrichment of life is something which is very, very deep, and I completely cherish it. Stay blessed, stay energized, everybody. And I'm going to go and enjoy this beautiful view, sitting right over there and having a very, very wonderful time with nature. Good day.